Nikki Bella is hitting back at mom shamers after she took a couple of quick trips without her fiancé Artem Chigvintsev and their adorable son Matteo. Nikki Bella is letting fans know that even though she has a fiancé in Artem Chigvintsev with who she shares a baby, she doesn't need to drag them along for short getaways. The Dancing with the Stars pro and their 8-month-old son Matteo stayed home while Nikki, 37, and twin sister Brie flew to St. Petersburg, Florida for their induction into the WWE Hall of Fame class of 2021. The raven-haired beauty also made a solo day trip to see friends in San Diego, and doesn't see what the big deal is about leaving home for quick trips. "No, I don't do vacations without my fiancé and baby. It's not like, I hate you, I'm leaving, or anything like that. So for the haters and the people who don't understand, Artem and I have an incredible relationship and understanding of, like, hey, if we can do these things and someone can stay home, let's do that because it's better for our baby," Nikki revealed during the Wednesday, April 28, The Bellas podcast. Nikki said that her trip to Florida for the WWE induction ceremony was for business and that she was only gone for 48 hours. "I go there and back. I'm not going to bring my family across the country for a few days and get my baby on Eastern Standard Time when he's Pacific Standard Time," she explained about not wanting to interrupt Matteo's sleeping schedule. The E! Reality star also defended a quick trip to San Diego where she had a reunion with former co-workers from when they used to work as Hooters waitresses back in the day. "I was literally there for 24 hours. And if you don't like what someone's doing in their life, why do you follow them? I'm like, you just wasted your own energy," she said about people who mom-shamed her on social media. She also surmised that those doing the dissing aren't parents themselves and don't understand the situation. Because Nikki has a reality TV show and is fairly open about her life via social media, she's found it to be a double-edged sword. She explained that people assume they know everything about her and Artem's relationship. "This is one thing that I've realized about Instagram, when you don't do certain things, people just make these assumptions of how your life is, like, oh, my gosh, she hasn't posted him in, like, 6 of her posts. They're getting divorced. Actually, what happens is we do so much that when we get alone time, the last thing we want to do sometimes is pull out our phones. We just want to make dinner and binge a reality show," the former pro wrestler explained. "And all fans have to do is look at this IG video of the two slow dancing while making dinner in their kitchen to see how wildly in love Nikki and Artem are." Said about people who mom-shamed her on social media. She also surmised that those doing the dissing aren't parents themselves and don't understand the situation. Because Nikki has a reality TV show and is fairly open about her life via social media, she's found it to be a double-edged sword. She explained that people assume they know everything about her and Artem's relationship. "This is one thing that I've realized about Instagram, when you don't do certain things, people just make these assumptions of how your life is, like, oh, my gosh, she hasn't posted him in, like, six of her posts. They're getting divorced. Actually, what happens is we do so much that when we get alone time, the last thing we want to do sometimes is pull out our phones. We just want to make dinner and binge a reality show," the former pro wrestler explained. "And all fans have to do is look at this IG video of the two slow dancing while making dinner in their kitchen to see how wildly in love Nikki and Artem are."